Hello and welcome to the session. Let us understand the following problem today. Two water taps together can fill a tank in 9 3x8 hours. The tap of larger diameter takes 10 hours less than the smaller one to fill the tank separately. Find the time in which each tap can separately fill the tank. Now let us write the solution. Suppose the tap with larger diameter takes X hours to fill the tank. Therefore, the tap with smaller diameter takes X plus 10 hours to fill the tank. Therefore, part of the tank filled by bigger tap in 1 hour is equal to 1 by x and part of the tank filled by bigger tap in 75 by 8 hours is equal to 1 by x into 75 by 8, which is equal to 75 by 8x. Similarly, part of the tank filled by smaller tap in 75 by 8 hours is equal to 1 by x plus 10 into 75 by 8, which is equal to 75 by 8 into x plus 10. It is given that the tank is filled in 75 by 8 hours. Therefore, 75 by 8x plus 75 by 8 into x plus 10 is equal to 1. Now solving this, we get 1 by x plus 1 by x plus 10 is equal to 8 by 75. Now taking the LCM, x into x plus 10, x plus 10 plus x is equal to 8 by 75, which implies 75 into 2x plus 10 is equal to 8 into x square plus 10x, which implies 150x plus 750 is equal to 8x square plus 80x, which implies 8x square plus 80x minus 150x minus 750 is equal to 0, which implies 8x square minus 70x minus 750 is equal to 0, which can be written as 4x square minus 35x minus 375 is equal to 0. Now solving by splitting the middle term, we get 4x square minus 60x plus 25x minus 375 is equal to 0. Now taking 4x common, we get x minus 15 plus 25 common, we get x minus 15 is equal to 0. which implies 4x plus 25 into x minus 15 is equal to 0. Which implies x minus 15 is equal to 0 and 4x plus 25 is equal to 0. Which implies x is equal to 15 and x is equal to minus 25 by 4. X is equal to minus 25 by 4 is not possible. Therefore, x is equal to 15. Hence, time taken by larger tap is equal to 15 hours and time taken by smaller tap is equal to 15 plus 10 is equal to 25 hours. Therefore, required time in which each tap fills the tank separately is 15 hours and 25 hours. I hope you understood the problem. Bye and have a nice day.